स्वभाव चिन्मयानन्दं कृपापूर्णं जगत्पतिं हरिषड्वर्गजेतारं नित्यानन्दगुरुं भजे.
But unless you have the courage to go near the truth, the real healing will never happen. You may have medically fit body, that does not mean you are healthy. Of course, whoever I have seen, I can say 99%, the people who do not have the self-healing clarity, thoughts in the system, will never be able to maintain even the physical health. In last 5 years of my public life, around 1.2 million, 12 lakh disciples I have initiated. With that experience I am sharing with you, not just to boast or be proud about nothing, just to tell you, with this authority, with this experience, with this understanding, I tell you, person who does not have the self-healing clarity and understanding, when I say self-healing understanding, when you fall in depression, the thoughts which brings you out of the depression, the clarity which brings you out of depression. Just a year ago, I did a small research. I chose some of the people who went through meditation programs and who went through some spiritual studying, asked them to write whatever comes in their mind without editing for 20 minutes. And a person who is not exposed to spirituality, asked them also to write. When I read those papers, it was a very shocking revelation. A person who is not exposed to the spirituality, his thoughts, if he has written 100 thoughts, more than 80 are directing him towards more and more depression. Only 20 thoughts were self-healing, means bringing him out of depression. But the people who are exposed to the spirituality and study and meditation, I saw more than 60% of their thoughts are self-healing. Only 40 are towards depression. The self-healing thoughts, the self-healing clarity, the touch of the truth, only a person who had a touch of the truth in his life can maintain health. Understand? When I say health, I mean even physical health. Otherwise, it is impossible even to maintain physical health, especially in this so-called modern society. The stress and the pressure and all those things. The person who put the question yesterday, this is too much truth for me, Swamiji. I am afraid. Understand? You are afraid of your health. You are afraid of your health. Sometime, truth will be strong. No other way. But I tell you, it can create so much of ecstasy and energy. Ecstasy in the inner space, energy to expand yourself in the outer space. Energy in the inner space, ecstasy in the inner space, energy to expand in the outer space. Yesterday, the one concept which I was explaining again and again, it is nothing but another kind of a dream. That truth, if you can just collect it and keep it inside, that is what I call knowledge weapon, Shastra Sastra. Whenever depression attacks you, suffering attacks you, life brings different scenes in front of you, the Shastra Sastra, knowledge weapon, can be so powerful, can be used so much, you can just come out of the depression. So naturally, these great truths, sometime, even if it is too much, don't bother. Try to digest, assimilate, and keep it in the corner of your heart. Let the Shastra Shastras be stored inside you. the more and more shastra shastras you have, knowledge weapons you have, naturally the depression will have the fear about you. It's just like if you have a huge army, naturally the other country will be afraid of attacking you. You don't even have to attack. The moment you show, display your power, the other country will think twice before attacking you. Same way, the knowledge weapon, shastra shastras, the self-healing thoughts, the more and more you accumulate the self-healing thoughts, shastra shastras, inside your system, you will see depression will have fear to come near you. Depression will have fear to even look at you. The life, or what you called as, what you call as so-called life, will be afraid to come near you. Even now, the truths which I am sharing, it may be a little strong, but I tell you, if you want the truth to do the process of healing in you, it has to be digested, internalized. Many times people ask me, just by giving few hours of discourse, how could you heal, Swamiji? But it is happening. How it happened in me? Many people come and ask me. Just 2-3 days I sat with you and listened to whatever you said. Suddenly I feel my system is healed. My system is helped. My health is better. I tell them it is not simply listening. It is not ordinary words. You will see when these truths are added into you, you will completely rethink. You will redesign your whole life. What you think as desires, what you think as fear, what you think as worry, what you think as depression, all these things will suddenly have new clarity. All these things will suddenly disappear. When the load is taken out of your inner space, there is nothing else but healing. Healing is the only thing can happen to you.
Shivoham, Shivoham, Shivoham.